We're growing fresh local food for the cafeteria out of a commitment to sourcing our food close by for the health of the students and for ecological reasons too. So we're growing salad in pots, and now we've gone vertical and we've begun to plant up here to maximize the space of the greenhouse and get as much out of it as possible. We'll clip this, wash it, and bring it to the cafeteria where our food will be grown and eaten within a few hundred feet of itself.